Generally, phloem parenchyma, important point, phloem parenchyma is absent in monocotyledons stem. So in that phloem parenchyma is absent in that all monocotyledons stem. Okay, all the monocotyledons. So this phloem parenchyma phloem parenchyma stores food material phloem parenchyma stores food material in the form of gum, resin, and latex. So that is known as that phloem parenchyma. Okay. After that, phloem parenchyma, phloem fibers. Phloem fibers, right? They are dead cells. Okay, it means loss of that protoplasm. Cell wall is made up of lignin. Cell wall is made up of lignin. After that, they are elongated and sharp ends. Generally, phloem fibers are not present in primary phloem. Okay, only that primary phloem. Phloem fibers are present only in secondary phloem. Okay, these phloem fibers are bast fibers. Example, jute, flax, and Okay, so that is known as that phloem fibers. So in the diagram part, so sieve cells, so there are sieve tubes where that sieve tubes are connected, that is known as sieve plates. So this sieve plates are known as that porous. Okay, after that companion cells, so next one is that phloem parenchyma. So companion cells and sieve tubes connected by pit fields, they are known as plasmodesmata. Okay, companion cells and sieve tubes are connected by that bridge-like structures. So these bridges are known as that, okay, plasma desmata. Okay, so that is known as that diagram of that phloem. Phloem.